Welcome to the Commonwealth. Red Rocket Truck Stop. It's where I am at. I made, after the last part, a walk back to the Red Rocket Truck Stop and Sanctuary Hills. I told my dog to start following me and also managed to build a motorcycle. So now I could travel back and forth if I so desire. However, I do want to do some weapon crafting and give a little bit of tips, because I figured I have the materials to do some changes. Give some tips to people who might be wanting to, well, calibrate their own weapons a little bit. I also managed to, as you can see, grab some extra ammo again from Trudy on the way. I burned a lot of money, so now I have actually a good number of shots for the hunting rifle already. But I still think I'm gonna stick with my trusty 10mm for a little bit longer, until I start having a good amount of shots for the hunting rifle stored, and then I'm gonna really use that as the main weapon of choice. So, you then, reflex sight. Thankfully I have a few nuclear material. This is the big deal. Reflex sight lowers action point cost a whole lot for a weapon like this. So also for that point of view, the reflex sight on the pipe rifle is really nice, because only two adhesive, there is no nuclear material or anything of the sort for it. Another thing you need is light frame receivers, because those make the weapon cost a lot less action points. Just something I will do here as well. Light frame receiver. Short stock. Pipe rifle unfortunately does not have a short stock, so we're gonna do a short barrel, because long barrel eats much more action points to fire. Going short stock makes this a pistol. We are not doing that. Large mag, that can stay. All of that stuff. I should make... we'll see what if I do anything with the shotgun. But no, those are tactical. Do I have enough to make you a... Nope. I need aluminium to make you a... You into a tactical version. That's fine. Should I do a long barrel on the pistol? No, it's gonna stay as it is. It's the hunting rifle I really do want to upgrade. Medium magazine. I should take a gun nut rank finally, then I could actually do a large mag on this thing. That would actually be quite helpful. I believe I have a level up from the last time. Well, they actually do have a couple level ups. So now we take a rank of gun nut. Now we take a rank of gun nut. I might burn 2 points on these things. What else tempting is here to be tempted by? Armor. Armor could really do with. Attack dog. That is quite nice if I want to wander around with the dog. I think I will wander around with the dog for quite a bit. Scrounger is good. I might take Scrounger as well, get more ammo. Having high luck already gets ammo. Gets nice amounts of ammo. I might take a rank of Scrounger actually this early already. That should help with ammo consumption. Four-leaf clover. Each hit advances a chance of filling your critical meter. That is actually a pretty damn good talent to have. Speaking of which, if I am now going to start using these rifles, then I'm gonna take a rank of rifleman right here. Because at level 9 we can take the next rank of rifleman. Alright. Now as we have the gun nut, large magazine. Thank you. See how ridiculous this thing looks? But, oh well. We will make do with it. I could actually probably make a large mag on this. But do I want to waste the adhesive on a weapon I will eventually not be using anyway? kind of soon not be using anyway. Okay. I could actually... Oh, I'm missing the aluminium to make light frame receiver. Okay, I need aluminium. Aluminium, whichever way you want it done with. Now, you are going to be my primary weapon. Let's unfavorite everything for the moment, like right here. Do I have on 4? Huh? What? What? Molotovs. Okay, they can stay on there. Put this there. That will be my main primary weapon. Put that over there. And then the 10mm can hang around as well. Double barrel shotgun. We might actually want that double barrel shotgun. I'll keep the pipe revolver pistol around for the moment. I have my equipment and food. I still have grilled red roaches. I might want to favorite mud chops here actually. And let's leave the grilled red roaches around as well. What else was there? Also, I have lots of bourbon. Endurance strength. Don't really need bourbon all that much, but hey. Yeah, let's favorite bourbon. Alright. Alright. And now we're gonna start exploring Concord, I think. Today, let's explore Concord. Check out what is in Concord. If anything useful, if anything fun. Maybe there is something here. Aluminum would be nice. I would like that. We killed the raiders. Oh, there is that whiny guy who was on the balcony. Well, ignore him and his presence. It's just gonna check what else is here. What else is here? Aha! See? Instantly found something. Something which we can do things with. Ha. Ammo. 308 rounds instantly. More ammo, more pistols, more guns. Okay.
Won't be able to pick
that
this.
Is two. I was supposed to have my dog with me. Did I forget my dog? Really? Did I forget my dog? Well, I'm gonna go back for the mutt. I want some company now on my travels. I went alone all the way to the Great Green Diamond Jewel. Whatever. Can't remember the place anymore. It was full of loonies. I'll try to avoid it. Dog? Dog. What are you up to?
Hey, boy.
What
Come
are
on,
you
boy.
Up to?
It's time to
I
go.
Don't Yeah, let's go. You can stop whatever you're doing and come with me, please. That seems reasonable. Yeah, this looks kind of ridiculous with the very, very short barrel, but hey, that's also what I built this character for, with only 2 points of perception. I do have to get close to targets to, You found an enemy, didn't you? No, I don't wanna know. Thanks. Hey. 10mm pistol, still has ammo on it. And I have a good amount of shotgun shells now as well. Hey, did burn most of my money on this stuff. Okay, I checked that house out. Glass pitcher, that probably has nothing I want in it. Nuka-Cola! You can be swigging up Nuka-Cola. 45 rounds, alright. Those will be for the... pipe revolver. I'm going to turn that into a rifle eventually, once I have the materials to do that. It will become a rifle and going to be lugging it around. Broken stairs, huh? Okay. Whatever. Didn't break my ankles. Doorway. Illuminated doorway. Another one. Alright. Shotgun in hand. Shotgun in hand. Walk in there. Let's see who jumps on my throat. Hopefully the dog is more alert than I am. Alright. Oh, bloody. Heck. Full of corpses, huh? Full of corpses. Yeah, let's do a looting. Cigar boxes. Oh, you people had a party, eh? You people had a party. I see that. The radio and everything. Damn. Camera, beer bottles. Do you have any filled up bottles still? 10mm rounds. Clean black suit. I will have it. Oh, aluminium. Nice. Getting closer to being able to make the receiver. Another partier who has passed away. Come on. I want the glass bottles, actually. Sharp plastic. What? Advanced safe. No opening that. Okay. Anyone downstairs that I should be aware of? Considering the amount of noise I have made, probably would have come running already, but you never know, somebody might be asleep or something. But it might be asleep or something along those lines. Radex, duct tape. I get some adhesive out of that. Hey, it's nifty. Oh, okay, so I sat down. But sitting down so made me see a aluminium can. Ha. Fabulous. Let's go. There was were stairs up as well still, right? Yep.
Locks really advanced strong.
Lock on that. Don't scare me like that. Crazy dog. Although, then again, a very clever dog, she or he or it, knows how to... Whoa, Nukakalat Quantum in the box. He knows how to open doors. A clever dog. Wait, what the... What kind of drugs are you folks on? Extra cell, yeah. Drugs. You guys are really on drugs here. Speaking of which, we are gonna get on something as well because this looks crazy enough. Whiskey. Yeah. Because this place is for loonies and we are out here among the loonies. What? Silver locket, almost missed that. Gas canister, nice. You crazies, man. Well, mash it as. Thanks. Somebody's skull in the toilet. Day tripper, alright, more drugs. I need to find somebody whom I trust enough to sell drugs to, actually. Because some of these loonies are definitely not trustworthy enough to sell drugs to. Loading. Get me out of here. So that would be a bad thing if something now jumped on my face when I load out of here. Yeah, loading times out of places into the open world itself are just a tad longer Because of the mod I'm running, which essentially, what do you find? Which made it so that they the you want a hat? Did you eat the hat? I think you ate the hat, crazy dog. Anyway, the mod which gives me infinite budget on settlements, that mod it does increase loading times even on SSD drive and everything just a bit, so they are just a little longer than they might have been otherwise. Oh, Jet and Psycho. All right then. All right. Change up to the pipe rifle here as we wander around. Okay. All right. Anything else here? Medax. Scary. Scary, scary, scary. There is steam coming out of the grill? Something down there, huh? Something down there. So what is this? Workhouse. Let's check that out then. Workhouse. Okay, this house definitely does need work. Workhouse. Desk is empty. Anything else here? Nope. Another empty desk. Yep. Got that right. Another empty desk. All right then. Oh. Yeah. Aha. Need to drop from above. All right. That explains that. Right. Sorry, doggy, this might be a little bit boring for you, but you ate a hat, so I guess you're okay. A what? Burnt the chalk. Okay, safe is too hard for me. You guys killed each other for the safe, I guess. That's fine with me. I didn't want it anyway. Did not want it anyways. Right. 0.45 rounds. Pipe pistol, sensor module. My whiskey has worn off. Well, that's a bummer. That is a bummer. Let's go out of this door. See what is on the other side. Okay. Loading. All right. We are out. Ah, a trash can, which is empty. A house. Anything in the broken up house? Probably not. Would assume these places have all been pillaged and pilfered clean. Yeah, seems so. Very much seems so. Plastic bowl. It's one of these crazy. Oh, nice. I should go down there in a sec. Let's just check these other buildings here first. Other buildings here first. Okay, cool. I found a building I can enter. There's somebody down there. Let's go find out who he is and does he. Is he, like, worthy enough to. Like, not crazy enough that I might be able to sell him drugs. There's a corpse here. You have been staring at this ready to shoot people, haven't you? Nasty people. Really, really, really nasty people. Oh, a safe, huh? Alright, let's open a safe. What is in the safe? Ammo, ammo, ammo. Pipe revolver pistol. Cold blade flip lighter. Flip lighter. Okay, now let's go find out who the blazes is this person. You gonna start firing at me? Chems vendor, as long as you...
Hey there, sister. You looking for chems?
Yeah, you sell chems?
You sell chems?
Yeah. I can sell you whatever I got left, sure.
Alright.
I'll take a look. Sure.
This is all I've got at the moment.
Sure, yeah. About that, I do have a whole lot of chems. I don't know if I can trust you with them, though. Excel, those and day trippers and jet. I think is harmless enough. You can have that, right? Now. Okay. It will have to do. Well, I found somebody to sell drugs to. Hopefully he does not sell this stuff to a... Red Stag hide outfit? No, thank you. Raw corn. Pipe pistol. You have a toaster on you! I will take your toaster. Steam packs and raw blood packs. Alright, now, let's go find what is in that little... What was it? Civic access? I think it was civic access. Civic access. Whatever is a civic access. Alright, let's go down there. Some evil nasties down here, I bet you. Evil nasties. Okay, dog. Be on high alert. What is that? Bobby pens? Come on, let me loot bobby pen box. Not like I need them, but bobby pens. Somebody's skeleton is up here. See? Evil nasties. Gosh! These things are ugly and they come out of fucking nowhere. What the? More of them? No thanks. Alrighty then. Toy alien. Somebody has brought a toy alien up here. I have no idea. Why would anybody bring a toy alien up here? Why is that? Do I wanna know what that is? Oh, balls. You know what? Whatever that is, it's big. That thing gets a grenade to the face. God, that thing was big. Horrible looking. Oh, nice. Meyer Lurik. This is from that one guy's story about Meyer Lurik. Okay, and it was eating somebody. Glad I grenaded it. Always hide things about yourself. A teddy bear with drugs. Okay. Ha! A Nuka-Cola from Voltec. A fusion core. What the... Some kind of ammo. More pipe pistols. TV dinner tray. Alright. Aluminium can. Radex. That is a lot of pre-war food. I'll take the pipe pistol too. Tin cans. And a bloody mattress. Let's go up here first. There's probably something more nasty here. Sugar bombs! Oh, the note said to buy more sugar bombs. Now I have more. Might be a little late for those though. A potato and a radaway. And a beer bottle. Oh, no need more beer once we get out of this craziness. Anything up here? Potato crisps. Okay. We have a whole bunch of food. That goes back up, right? Yeah. Have not explored the entire place. Let's not go up yet. What the... What is happening here? Oh my god, it's those things. Bloody effing heck. Wow! More of you things? God damn! You are horrible! What the... God. Life preserver. Well, I needed that. To preserve my life after these crazies come out of nowhere. A fenced in area, huh? Scrap a lantern. What click? Was there a bomb on the other side? A skull. Do I want a skull? Seems a little morbid. Let's take a skull and somebody's leg bones. What is happening here? Chained on the other side? What the... Okay. I don't think I saw a way to get there. Onto the other side. Okay, somebody is really paranoid about their tools.
Nice.
And yeah, well, you have to be if you have freaking drugs in your toolbox. That can't be very good for a quality work they are been doing. Aha! Yeah, now, how do I get on the other side of that chain door? It's on this here. Yoo-hoo! There doesn't seem to be a way. Yup, see? That's closed. Okay. Interesting. And I can't fit in here. None of these work. Alright. I guess we just have to go up then. Okay. Open the hatchway and let's get out of here. Out of here! We were in the Concord Civic Access and we have explored it now with our trusty dog who didn't actually do anything, but at least keeps us company, huh? At least keeps us company. To start using the vats to our... Bloody heck, that seemed... That looked like some kind of a sea monster digging its head out of the ground. Wow. Scary, scary stuff. Now, I noticed there is some kind of a hut this way. I'm looking at the hut. Let's go check that hut out. You're coming with me, buddy. Let's go check out this hut, because the diner is over there, but there was this weirdo hut. Like, probably somebody's summer cottage or something here. Maybe there was a river here back before the wall. I actually do not know. What are you? Can I, okay. Yeah, well, I can at least hit. Right. Good. Some kind of humans? Dude, this way. At least they aren't very intelligent. Crazies. Okay. Some kind of mutated humans. Ugh. Scary stuff. You one of them too? Yeah, you are. More of you? Ooh, this is getting scary. Scarier by the day, huh? Whiskey bottle. But I see a cellar. Do we dare to go into the cellar of crazy people who have been mutated? Coming with me, buddy? This might be a horror show down here. Weapon workbench. Maybe we clear the place first and then we check what we... How's my carry capacity? My carry capacity is almost at max, actually. Let's break down a few guns. Pipe bolt pistols and stuff. Let's break down a machete as well. Might want to keep one of those machetes. You never know where they could be useful. Alright, this looks kind of scary. There's a radio? Whoa, radiation. Wow, okay. You went and opened the door. Ah. Critical strike. Okay, radiation. Let us use a radex to avoid some of that radiation. Wait, mini nuke detonator shell. You're building your own nuclear bombs here? What? Crazy looking zombies are building their own nuclear bombs. That can't be good. A bottle cap mine.
Bingo.
Diamond City is now permanently marked on your map. Well, that helps a lot at the moment. Like none. Core.
Nice.
Statement of intent. Okay. First and only entry. Well, why mention that it's your first? This will be my only entry. Would make it more, you know, significant. The fact that you say it's your first, we can, you know, complain about your spelling mistakes. Anyway, I identify myself as a free-thinking citizen. Free-thinking zombies? Did I just shoot somebody who actually was alive? Oh my gosh. I stand idly by as the government infects the minds of its people with devices like the electrical tower. In my front lawn. Electrical tower. Sterile radio tower out front, which I missed. I don't know. To take down this mind control device. An incendiary device. You were making an atom bomb. If you're reading this, I have certainly been killed or detained. I think I killed you. I am sorry about that. Yeah. incendiary device. Atom bomb. Same thing, maybe? I guess. Kind of. Oh, ammo. Thank you. Thank you for that. Okay, can carry a little bit more still, I think. How's my carry weight looking? 204. You need to go somewhere and sell stuff. Or then start breaking this stuff down again. Maybe you wanna carry some things. 5 bolt action sniper rifle. Would I actually need one of these things? Because I have a hunting rifle. Nope. Scrap that too, get some steel. And also scrap the goddamn machete. Okay, we are good. We are good! Alright. Pipe bolt action sniper rifle. I think with the hunting rifle will make do just fine in its place. Especially since... But really, those are scary. Yeah, there is a fucking radio tower. No, it's not a radio tower, it's just a, you know, electrical cable. Tower. Electrical tower. And that guy was... all had something against electricity, I guess. Maybe he liked cooking with the... Maybe this is his cooking place here. Maybe. I forgot to watch look at the date of that thing. Was it before or after the war? Maybe it was before. Crazy stuff. If I thought the people in Diamond City were loonies, these guys are even more so. Motorcycle. Can I take that? Can I? That would be nice.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Sure. Can you please...
Let's take a look.
A little bit of everything.
Can you please stop talking about him? Oh, you have ammo again. Nice. I will buy your ammo. We'll buy your shotgun shells too. I have things you can have. Like welding goggles and some radar armor. I think I'll hold on to those. Clean black suit, casual outfit. Have those. You can have the ball cap mine. I will never be using one of them things. 10mm pistol. Pipe pistols. Nah, fantastic. I don't think I dare to sell you any drugs. You're the kind of an entrepreneur who probably sells them onwards. So I am not... Don't feel comfortable. Although I'm going to sell you those suka bombs, even though my fridge still has a piece saying that I should buy more beer bottles. Can have them too. Why do I have burnt books on me? Maybe because I picked them up from somewhere. And pre-war money. Okay. Also, and you have random gun mods on me as well, which you can buy. And I have fusion cells. Okay, that's a trade, right? Cool. Now I suddenly have... I have a good amount of shots for this hunting rifle. That's actually getting very nice indeed. I have a very nice amount of... What did you do with the bodies I stashed here? Did you bury them? Tell me you didn't sell them to a traveling cannibal. Then I might have to shoot you. Gosh, it is hard to keep law in this place when everybody is crazy around you trying to just, you know... Well, I guess they are trying to survive, but still, I mean, come on, people. You're insane. What's down this road? Why is down this road? Actually, good question. What is down this road? Something. Alright. Let's make our way and we'll check it out. Ooh, that looked like a creature to me. I'm getting really paranoid after seeing all these crazy mutated monstrosities all over the place and all that stuff. It's a two-headed elk. Deer. No, it's not a deer, it's two-headed elk. Stay away from it. Ooh, okay, it seems to be running away from us. That's positive. What the? You people are hostile? Why are you shooting at? What? Okay, you... Hands off my dog! Like, really? Or did you get all gold berserk on them for no reason? I don't know. The dog is a little crazy. Seems like. Raider light armor. Nice. Okay, so you guys have a little bit of a... You're making drugs here. Don't tell me you are also selling drugs to the woman who is holding the diner, you know? The other body went down here. Squirrel on a stick. Okay. It's nice to have food. I'll say that. Where are you shooting at this thing? You were shooting at a settler! Okay, now I'm really glad I shot you. How does that rad stag hide outfit look? Because I've found a couple of them things. Rad stag hide outfit. It actually waits up. Well, that does not inspire confidence. Not too much, at least. How about the long johns? Well, no thank you. That is also a little bit of a ruggedy look at that. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with my raider leathers, thanks. It seems... That seemed kind of okay. It's a pond. No, I think I just found this place. Walden Pond. It's a pond. Okay. I guess it is a pond then. Whatever. There is a dam up there though. Let's check that out. Let's check the top of the dam. That seems fun. That seems fun. Okay. See these bean things. I'll grab them for now. Hello, doggy. Would you like to be shot? I am missing all my shots, am I? There's more dogs. Hey. Scary effing dogs. Damn, scary dogs. Alright. Might need the rifle out. Although this rifle happens to do less damage than the pistol, but that's just how life goes with these weapons at this point. Need to start using a proper hunting rifle soon, I guess. Hey, there is actually a road across the dam. That is nice. But I spotted a bus. Buses usually have things in them because previous passengers could also obviously have, you know, dead people in them, like so. Let's take a take a Mr. Burr. Ah, vodka. Yep, let's go out. Speaking of which, and now we have alcohol addiction. Oh well. Not like we will ever cure that alcohol addiction. I think here will be a nice spot to have a little bit of a sunny rest in the sun, on the concrete, support of a dam, and end it right here. Look at that. Look at the sky. Enjoyable.